हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज़ योर इंग्लिश टीचर फ्रॉम वेलकिन नेशनल स्कूल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न इंग्लिश ग्रामर फ्रॉम स्टैंडर्ड थर्ड। लेसन नंबर 30, फ्रेजेस। व्हाट इज फ्रेजेस? अ ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स दैट मेक्स सम सेंस बट नॉट कंप्लीट सेंस इज कॉल्ड अ फ्रेज। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, इन द हाउस, at the post office after lunch, in the market at 6 o'clock, on the wall. These all are example for some, they are phrases. Here one exercise is there. Here are some group of words or phrases. Complete the sentences given below using correct phrases. Options are here: in a sack, in the east, for breakfast, every Sunday, across the road at 8 p.m. The mouse ran across the road. See the picture. With the help of the picture, write the correct phrase. Across the road. The sun rises in the east. The supermarket closes at 8 p.m. The onions are in a sack. She laid the table for breakfast. See the picture here. We go to the park every Sunday. That means these all are phrases. Here, in the east, at 8 p.m., in a sack, for breakfast, every Sunday, these are phrases. Now see the next lesson, that is lesson number 31, the apostrophe. What is apostrophe? This sign is called apostrophe. Sometimes we use the short forms of some words and then we use this type of sign, that is a apostrophe. Sometimes we use the short forms of some words. For examples, we say don't instead of do not. Instead of do not. We say am instead of I am. When we write these short forms, we show the letter or letters that are left out with an apostrophe. Baby's hungry. Baby is hungry. In short form, baby's hungry, we use your apostrophe. After baby, apostrophe, and then s. That is baby's hungry. Baby is hungry. Baby is hungry. Mother isn't at home. Mother is not at home. Mother isn't at home. Mother is not. Isn't means is not. Is not at home. This is a apostrophe. Sometimes we use the short forms of some words. Use the short forms of the underlined words and rewrite the sentences. First one, I would not. Here the I would not underline the. They underline the would not. So we have to now the write in a short form would not. I would not like to disturb her now. So, I wouldn't like to disturb her now. The short form of would not is wouldn't. Second one, you are my best friend. You are. So, here after you, apostrophe, R-E. You are my best friend. Next, I cannot find my book. Cannot, can't. I can't find my book. Can't. He does not have any money. He doesn't have any money. Does and then apostrophe and t. Doesn't. He doesn't have any money. He is the best singer in our school. He is after he apostrophe s. He is the best singer in our school. We are in a hurry. We are in a hurry. We apostrophe R-E. We are in a hurry. These are called apostrophe. we use the short forms of some words that is called the apostrophe. We use then apostrophe mark. Here some more words are there, short forms. Is not, isn't. Read these words, the short forms. Are not, aren't. Was not, wasn't. Were not, weren't. I'm, I'm. Do not, don't. Does not, doesn't. Did not, didn't. Will not, won't. His, his. Has not, hasn't. Have not, haven't. Had not, hadn't. Would not, wouldn't. You are, your. You are. Cannot, can't. Should not, shouldn't. Could not, couldn't. Must not. We are, we are. So, these are apostrophe. I hope you all of you understood these two lessons, phrases and the apostrophe. Thank you.